A small Missouri town still in shock tonight after a newborn was found encased in concrete.
Police discovered the body at a home in the 300 block of Klein Street in Pleasant Hill Monday. And KMBC 9's Haley Harrison is live. And Haley, we understand no one is in custody tonight.
Police say the child's father is cooperating and has been brought in for questioning. But for reasons police aren't revealing, we are now learning that the child's mother is actually in the hospital. These young men tell me around this neighborhood, it was well known the couple was recently expecting.
I mean, she was always, I'm having a baby, real excited about it, and hearing it now, it really breaks my heart.
And that's why there are now so many questions surrounding the body of a newborn found in a plastic tub encased in concrete in a garage at the family's Pleasant Hill home.
Heartbreaking. I mean, it's astonishing, but it's right down the street.
Neighbors say Halloween night an ambulance was called here. Then Monday, police found a stolen car parked outside. Police say they were invited inside to investigate further where they found the concrete block. Investigators say the child's father confessed to what was inside.
Never, never in my wildest dreams could I do that to my children. I mean, it's not easy, but it's being a mom. It's not supposed to be easy.
Wesley McCoy says just last week he ran into the child's father at this neighborhood convenience store.
Seeing him every day and then finding out that they had a secret like this, it's mind-blowing.
It's unknown how old this child was, but police say it likely died or was stillborn in early October. The Jackson County Medical Examiner is currently doing an autopsy to find out the child's age, gender, and cause of death. Live in Pleasant Hill, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.
The couple has four other children. Police say the children are staying with a grandparent tonight. When the autopsy is finished, the case will go to the Cass County prosecutor.